kill with that cheese, you miserable mice. Come back. That did it. I'm calling the Pied Piper Puss. That's right, Mr. Puss. And if you catch these mice, you'll get all the fish you can eat for a year. How prompt. Come in, Mr. Puss.
Gotten here sooner.
Maybe. It's better. It's better this way.
Don't talk like that. You'll be all right. We're together now. Everything's going to be fine. You'll see.
And at least I got to see you one last time.
Please don't leave me. I love you.
Thank you.
It is you.
A thousand times smarter enabled me to predict your little escape down to the last detail. Therefore, I concocted my latest invention, the lightning rod.
Didn't someone already invent that?
Yes, but this rod doesn't protect against lightning. It causes it.
Egad, my cape got caught in the door latch. I'm in luck.
I must warn you that lightning tends to strike the tallest object in view.
Keep low. I got an idea.
And in 6.2 seconds, the tallest objects around here will be you.
Boy Scout book says, never stand under a tree in a lightning storm.
alone at last. It's wonderful. No people, no noise, no
seconds to go.
And now, the award for the world's smartest genius. The coveted Nobel Prize goes to Grounder the Genius.
Horns obviously designed to attract lightning, and the legs are clearly sticks of dynamite.
Man, there went my best bit.
Nice try, old chap. But you can't outthink me. I've thought of every possible occurrence.
I'm coming, Dr. Grounder!
Except that one. Who'd have imagined Scratch would actually show up to help? I suppose no one's completely imperfect.
You're forgetting me! And now the genius chip will be mine!
Sonic, the stupid chip!
I, Robotnik, shall be the smartest person in... what was I saying, anyway?
What do you mean I'm not smart anymore?
Oh, if you have to ask what I mean, you're not smart! Dr. Robotnik is the genius now, right, Doctor?
Oh, Mr. Grounder, I think you dropped your prize!
Come on, come on, let's burn!
Oh, pretty light.
So, what do you think we should do with the genius chip? You were right, Tails. He is a smart guy.
Speaking of smart guys, I wonder where Robotnik and his friends are.
Oh, who needs them for ratchet chips? I'm already a genius, especially compared to you.
Gee, Scratch, isn't it great to have things back to normal?
Yeah! Normal is right!
I hate that hedgehog!